Hi guys, today we are going to reuse any plastic or wood things, sticks actually, and going to make a slingshot out of it. Let's start. First, the things which we need are some colors, paintbrush, cello tape, rubber band and a ruler. And main thing is the waste pieces of pen, paintbrush or anything else which should be made out of wood or anything else which is hard like this, so that it can stand and take the pressure. Let's start. First we need some tape, and then we need to take it out a bit like this, and then we need to put the sticks together and then stick them, crossing them like this. Rubber band or any stretchable rope. So I have tied it like this. I have taken two rubber bands, tied both in between together, and given a knot at the corners like this. You can see this, 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 and this. So one corner I will put in this one. I'll show you with some cello tape. I'll take it and then I fold it and roll it up like this, and then you need to hold it like this. For watching this video, please like and share and subscribe to my channel if you like my videos. And you can make this, but use only unwanted or useless things. Don't use new ones or anything waste. Thank you for watching. Next video will come soon. Till that, bye. Thank you for watching.